Let's talk about filing cabinets and storage. In your home office of your dreams, of course, you want to be organized, but you want to have great storage as well. So first and foremost, for most home offices, it's a good idea to have some sort of a filing system, being a filing cabinet. Now, some people don't like the look of filing cabinets, and I don't blame you. They're not maybe the most beautiful thing to be looking at, but they are certainly very efficient. You can put your file folders in them, you're set to go, you're organized, and again, it keeps you very efficient. But if you don't like the traditional filing cabinet, you can opt for different things. In this case, we've taken an old antique and turned it into a filing cabinet. What I did was I took a box and went out and got all of the files and the systems that we needed for inside here, but was able to incorporate this right into this old antique. So by looking at it, you might not necessarily think that it is a filing cabinet, but it works very well for us. So that's just filing cabinets, but there's all sorts of other types of storage that you can be considering. Maximize your space. In this room here, it used to be a bedroom, and what we did was we took off one of the doors that would normally be a closet, and we actually put a cabinet in here as well. So again, we're trying to maximize our space because we weren't going to put clothes in the cupboard in our office, and we've incorporated all sorts of different filing systems, whether you have an in or out box or different baskets or different systems around the room, as you can see, to put things in and to keep you organized, whether it be, as I said, an in out box, a filing cabinet, or some sort of cabinetry throughout your room.